We may be one step closer to robots that look just like humans. Scientists unveiled a humanoid robotic face created from, you ready for this one, lab-grown, self-healing human skin. They used living cells, which resulted in a 3D facial mold and a 2D skin robot. They say it's actually a breakthrough, though, for the cosmetics industry, and they also hope that this can train plastic surgeons to improve their craft.